child to the water and the wild. With a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand.
Where dips the rocky highland of Slothwood and the lake, there lies the leafy island where flapping herons wake the drowsy water rats. There we hid our fairy vats full of berries and the reddest stolen cherries.
Come away, human child, to the water. Come away, human child, to the water and the wild.
Moonlight blesses the dim grey sands with light. Far off by furthest rosses, we footed all the night, weaving olden dances, mingling hands and mingling glances, till the moon has taken flight. To and fro we leap, chasing frothy bubbles, while the world is full of troubles and is anxious in its sleep.
Come away, human child, to the water. Come away, human child, to the waters and the wild. With a fairy hand in hand, for the world's more full of weeping than you can understand.
Where the wandering water gushes from the hills above Glencar, and pools among the rushes that scarce could be the star, we seek for slumbering trout, and whispering in their ears, we give them in quiet dreams. Leaning softly on from ferns that drop their tears over the young streams. He is going, the solemn-eyed. He'll hear no more the lowing of the calves on a warm hillside, or the kettle on the hob sing peace into his breast, or see the brown mice spot around and around the old.
Here comes the human child,
the human child,
to the water. Here comes
the human child,
to the water and the wild.
With the fairy hand in hand, from a world more full of weeping,
from a world.